हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल रिया स्टडी सर्किल। इट इज़ ए रिक्वेस्टेड वीडियो फ्रॉम माय व्यूअर्स, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट 8th क्लास मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 14, सरफेस एरियाज एंड वॉल्यूम, दैट मीन्स क्यूब एंड क्यूबॉइड, इन दैट एक्सरसाइज 14.2। सेवंथ प्रॉब्लम इज ए क्लोज्ड बॉक्स इज मेड अप ऑफ वुड विच इज 1 सेंटीमीटर थिक। द आउटर डायमेंशंस ऑफ द बॉक्स इज 5 cm × 4 cm × 7 cm। फाइंड द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द वुड यूज्ड। सो हियर दे गिव आउटर डायमेंशंस ऑफ द बॉक्स, दैट इज 5 cm × 4 cm and 7 cm, एंड दे गिव थिकनेस ऑफ द वुड इज 1 cm। सो लेट्स सी द सॉल्यूशन फॉर दिस प्रॉब्लम। सो हियर लेट्स टेक दिस एज वुड, इट इज 1 cm थिक। This is the closed box made up of wood. So the outer dimensions of this box is 5 cm, 4 cm, 7 cm. That means length into breadth into height. So let's take this as box, and dimensions are, this is length 5 cm, and this is breadth b equal to 4 cm, and this is height h equal to 7 cm. They gave in the form of length into breadth into height. So here we take inner part of the wooden box, that means here we have outer dimensions, length is 5 cm, this is breadth is 4 cm, and this is height is 7 cm. Here we are taking inner box, so this is the thickness of the wood 1 cm, this is 1 cm, this is 1 cm thickness, and here also 1 cm thickness. So all these are the thickness of the wood. So when we are calculate the inner part of the box, we have to subtract all those thicknesses, that means extra value of wood. So here we take outer dimensions of the box, so we have to find the volume of the box with outer dimensions equal to length into breadth into height, that means 5 × 4 × 7 cm³. So here 5 × 4 = 20 × 7 cm³, and 27 = 140 cm³. So here we got volume of the box with outer dimensions is 140 cm³. With outer dimensions, is 140 cm³. Next we have to find the volume of the inner box, that means after we are subtracting the additional wood thickness, we get some values. With those values we have to find the volume of inner box. So how to find the values means, here length is 5 cm, breadth is 4, and height is 7. But here we have thickness 1 cm in each face or side. So we have to subtract from here to here 1 cm, and from here to here 1 cm. 1 + 1 = 2. So we have to subtract 2 from the length. That means L equal to 5 − 2. Same as the length, we have to subtract 2 from breadth, that means from here to here, and for height also we have to subtract 2, because here to here 1, here to here 1. So 1 + 1 = 2 cm. Let's see the inner dimensions of the box. Length is 5 − 2, that means 3 cm. breadth is 4 minus 2, that means 2 cm, and height is 7 minus 2, that means 5 cm. These are the inner dimensions of the box. So here we have the length, breadth, height are only these lines, that means inner part of the box. So the inner dimensions are L equal to 3 cm, breadth B equal to 2 cm and height H equal to 5 cm. Let's find the volume of this inner box. Volume of inner box or box with inner dimensions equal to length into breadth into height, that means 3 into 2 into 5 cm cube. Here 3 to the 6 into 5 cm cube and 6 5 is 30 cm cube. So here we got inner volume of the wooden box is 30 cm cube and outer box volume is 140 cm cube. So here we have to find the volume of wood used. So volume of the wood will equal to what we can write, volume of the box with outer dimensions minus volume of inner box or box with inner dimensions. So here we know volume of the box with outer dimensions is 140 cm cube. That is 140 minus volume of inner box means 30. So 140 minus 30 is 110 cm cube. So the volume of the wood used is 110 cm cube. So this is the solution for this problem. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you have any doubts, then comment below. I will definitely explain in my next videos. If you want these videos in Telugu, then please comment below. I will definitely upload in Telugu also. Okvela meeku videos Telugu lo kavalanukunte daichesi comment cheyandi, nenu ee videos ni Telugu lo kuda upload chestanu. If you are confused to get my videos, then go to playlist in my channel. I will upload all my videos playlist wise, so you can easily find there. Thank you for watching. Please support me by like, share and subscribe my channel. And click the bell icon to get my latest updated videos when I post.